This is BigQuery, a data warehouse that helps you manage and analyze your data with built-in features like business intelligence, geospatial analysis, and machine learning. Thanks to GURUS built-in connector, BigQuery is now hosting our daily synchronized data from NetSuite. We're using a demo project here called Guild Demo 2 that includes a data set, NetSuite production, in which we stored all of our NetSuite data in tables and views. In order to push the data from the data warehouse to Google Spreadsheet, we're opening a new spreadsheet in this window, and the steps are simple from here. We're going to go to Data, Data Connectors, and then connect to BigQuery. We're going to select the project that we just saw, Guild Demo 2, the data set NetSuite Production, and we'll have at our disposal all of our GURUS NetSuite data model in which we stored all of our data coming from NetSuite. We're now going to choose one of the tables and views to do our analysis on in the spreadsheet. And I'm going to choose the customer view, for example, and I'm going to click on connect. Now the spreadsheet is making the connection to Google BigQuery to show me the data that I selected, the customer data. And now the connection is successful, and I have the customer view data available to me in spreadsheet to do my analysis on. And from this point forward, I can create a new chart, a new pivot table, add functions or calculated columns to my spreadsheet. And it can also edit the connection that I just made to the customer table. I can choose any other table or view, for example, the employee view. And when I click the connect button, the table will be refreshed with the employee data. I can also modify the refresh options, so the refresh will be synchronized periodically.